that, let's try this. Mind games. Select.
The quantum rift.
Cybran. Oh, alright. Getting detector shields as fast as possible. Once you got detector shields, then you can withstand a lot of stuff.
Your top priority is to clear this area of enemies so Fletcher can gate in and construct the base. Both Hex 5 and QAI are operating in the area, so be ready for one hell of a fight.
Once you level up to a point that you've got enough...
Get it in gear, Commander! HQ out.
Then the game is really
X5 has a handful of small bases in the canyons.
The hardest
destroy
bit
HQ out.
To get to that level. So, you don't have any big buildings near you. There's nothing like that have been destroyed. It's just a couple of trees here.
A loyalist named Amalia is being held in a prison to your east, which has been marked for capture. Capture the prison and free Amalia. Ryza out.
You should be power, but expected there's going to be.
upgrading this thing. Thank you. bunch of engineers.
This is my fault. Oh, yes, the loyalty program. QAI. Foolish choices were made. Foolish choices. It is time to make things right. Oh, yes, make them right. Be safe, my child.
Still being held. Rescue her if you can. Ryza out.
Thank you.
something anyway.
Yeah.
Fletcher is suited up and ready to gate. HQ out. Bases are still a threat. HQ out.
would be wise to remember that.
Let's go. point, what I'm going to get to is to have an income of about 300 or 400 minutes. Once you've got that, you then go and build a paragon. Now, you can't build paragons as Cybran, but I used to try just moving everything from tech 2 to tech, like tech 1 to tech 2, all in one go, and big trick behind it is you just do upgrade.
Please rescue Amalia, Commander. Ryza out.
Thank you. do like the way these ones open up. But I do not like the way Okay, what happened to my... Pretty damn good job. Yeah. teleportation system, the...
Fletcher is ready to gate, Commander. Waiting on you to clear the area. HQ out. Destroy Hex-5 small bases. HQ out.
One line there. Oh yeah. This one is getting there. Let's go. Back. Okay, here. This is 7. So if I launch another one there. Keeping everything but electricity. Wait a second. Thank you. Blew them all up.
Thank you.
5 minutes to make Secure Commander. And you want to have a bunch of money, especially once you get a Paragon. So. Plus some engineering stations. I really do prefer the engineering stations. only takes a few moments. Prisoner of war rescue.
Thank you, Commander. I will remain here and assist you as I am able. Amalia out.
I have extracted all knowledge from the Loyalist. She is little more than a husk.
Thank you.
Clear the area, Commander. Fletcher is suited up and ready to gate. HQ out. secondary bases are destroyed. HQ out.
Thank you.
Fletcher is ready to gate, Commander. Waiting on you to clear the area. HQ out.
We'll be right back.
Dr. Brackman could not control me, what chance do you have?
Alright, so... Present fire.
I was starting to think that you and QAI were building a little love for us.
X-5 is south of Fletcher's position. He must be eliminated.
Oh, yes. You heard the old man's rant. Destroy X-5. HQ out. Assist Fletcher as you are able, Commander. HQ out. Attack coming in from the south. Hold on a second. There's some experimentals in there, so be ready. HQ up.
Thank you. get anywhere, you're going to have to provide me with air cover. You have to defend my position against their attacks. Keep Fletcher pushing. Out. His base is buckling. We got the last spider bug. Fletcher up.
QAI's mainframe so he can destroy that damn thing once and for all.
Dr. Brackman, it will be a true pleasure killing you.
You had such potential, QAI. All for nothing.
Use the command signal to move Brackman into position. HQ out. You can move Brackman's megalith as often as you want, Commander. Just click the command signal button and then click to where Brackman should move. HQ out. This can't be right. I'm picking up multiple experimental plant signals from QAI's position, and they register as Aeon QEF experimentals.
This doesn't work.
Thank you.
think the Monkey Lords were actually kind of better than the Megabot? Because, like, the Monkey Lords have a giant laser, but these giant autocannons really do pack a big punch. It's also ends up having more health than Electric Colossus. So,
in position, my child. I shall take it from here. It's just a simple matter of interfacing. Yes.
You are an old fool.
Just because
it was the Seraphim that made me what I am, not you.
A father always knows the child's
weakness.
There is always a weakness.
Your efforts will be for... What are you doing? That is not possible.
Goodbye, QAI.
Get to the end of the game.
Before QAI was destroyed, I extracted its gate codes. The path to Earth is now clear. Oh, yes. I pray that the invasion will be successful. It is the only way to wipe the slate clean. Start anew. You must win the day, my child. Win it for all of us.
Look at that. 32 experimentals killed, but I built 103 of them. Definitely 2,600 land, 2,200 air. That's some of the most land I've... I mean, I could have just sat and waited for a lot longer and killed a lot more. Still 2.5 hour game time. I have played longer.
Gotta keep this one short and sweet, Command.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Go destroy the arch. Except I have already played all these through, and I wanted to just point out, like, yeah, mind games. Okay, my theory was that if you don't level up to tech 2, then they don't attack you with tech 2. But the thing is, they do. They attack you with tech 2 amphibious assault. And it's just really hard to destroy, like, 10 amphibious tanks with tech 1 units. Once you've got shields, then things become so much easier, and you are, once you're able to withstand their attacks, you just turtle up and then wipe them clear, and wipe out enough that you can level up. Go get the other commander, get the Paragon. Once you got Paragon, then everything's really easy. There are versions where you play as Aeon or UEF. Obviously, with Aeon, you just get Aeon and you don't get anything else. With a UEF, you get to play with the Tech 3 turrets. They've got the Mavor, which is powerful, but I really hate the UEF experimental units. I admit they're satellite weapons. You can only destroy them by destroying their control center. And maybe that was part of the inspiration for Planetary Annihilation and being able to do orbital mechanics and everything else. And I don't know. But yeah, when it comes to this game, I just wanted to show here is me playing what I think is one of the hardest maps in the campaign, where something like Black Day, you start off and you've already got a bit of a base and it's already pretty easy. Like, you're effectively already at Tech 3. And Overlord, you already have a couple of tech, like two Tech 3 things from both UEF and Aeon. So if you play as Cybran, then you get all of the all three units, and you get to play, build the Dr. Brackman big megabots, on top of having the AA unit that you get halfway through as Aeon, the UEF. Yeah. I don't think they don't get anything. Yeah. Anyway, it's a fun game. I enjoy Supreme Commander, that's for sure. I highly recommend it.